Hey guys, how you guys doing? Welcome back to Doom Part 2. And yes, I can do it. Anyways, recap of Part 1. It's the same shit, just blasting monsters and shit. Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a I did watch through. Each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to the first bit that I recorded, and it was so cringy. I was like mumbling throughout the whole video. Try to fix it up. There's the door right over him. No. Oh wait. Okay, that was the chainsaw. Oh shit! The heck, I wasn't ready. Oh what? Oh my god. Great start. Great step. Oh shit. Oh, what am I doing? Just fuck you up. Oh my, fucking my first. Fuck the shit goes down. Oh no. Oh shit. Nasty. Oh. I don't know why I just sit there. Oh damn. You nasty. Alright, sweet. That went pretty well. Oh, I think someone's coming. Oh. Let's get through here. I love this chainsaw. It's fucking awesome. How about it cuts through the monsters in half? It's like, it's brutal, but oddly satisfying. Oh fuck. Where's he coming from? Dude, shut the fuck up. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's a tight spot. Oh, he's down now. Oh. That went well. Can I upgrade something? What? That's cool. Nice map design there. I'm pretty sure I can upgrade, but I don't know how. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, there you go. Ah, okay. I need two more. Can I upgrade this? Oh yeah, I can. But I better use it. Ooh, this sounds efficient. Alright, let's do this.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Yeah, no worries.
Demand presence at unsafe.
Whoa, look at this.
Lockdown.
Alright, let's fuck some shit up. No mucking around. Just nice and quick. Do you like this? Oh, okay. Cheers. Oh, yeah. Who wants some? Fucking recompense. Oh, that was sad, it's fine. Oh, trying to run away, huh? Nah, don't. Can't. Yeah, fuck yeah. Chop in half. You like them? You like that? Yeah. Get out of here. Oh. Oh, blown up. Oh, no, you ain't charging shit up. Gorilla, oh no. Oh, damn. I need to stop, I need to stop making orgasms. Oh, you weren't prepared for that. Alright, is that all of them? No, I have to admit, the soundtrack's pretty badass. Oh, I almost fell. Oh, that was brutal. Oh, what the fuck? Why is this moving? You stop that. You're creeping me out. Alright. Call the elevator. So help me. Yeah, I might grab that, eh? I wonder if there's any like boss battles in this game. Oh, I'm pretty sure there is. But I haven't seen one yet. What the heck? I don't have to blow that. Upgrade. Touch burst, yeah, sure, why not? Yeah, give me that shit. I think I have time to upgrade. Oh no, never mind. Cool. Which one? No, I sort of hit down these two. Let's go with this one. What? Oh, wait, shit, I don't have none. I don't have any actually. Upgrade. Whatever. You have two mods of. If you have two mods available, you can quickly switch between them. What's that? Charge burst, extortion shots. Let's go with the list of shots. Give me that yellow tag. You are need this. Oh shit! What the heck? Just. Oh my god. Oh my god. I was not prepared for that. I need a minute. Alright. Let's go back to that. Wow. Where am I going? Do I go back here again? Is there anything before I head out? I can do this shit. Wait, oh no, I have to go up. Oh, lost. Oh no, wait. Oh my god. What am I doing? I'm gonna run again. And then there's a yellow access door somewhere. How do I get up? Let's jump. Get up here somehow, but don't know how. Oh fuck me. That is embarrassing. Just do that instead. Let me get up here. Oh, well, let me.
Access granted.
What? Oh, okay. Beep. I don't know what I did there. Oh, there you go.
Access granted.
Yeah, open the ship.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Ellis Plain Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of
the planet. Been up about
your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC.
Heavy
assault to the future of mankind.
Yeah, I'm actually not a big fan of heavy assault rifles and shit because it's too slow. But yeah, more the merrier. Yeah, you might just use it. What's this? Can I open it? Oh, what's up? Yeah. Shit's about to go down. What? I'm ready. Oh, there it is. Let's just put it on. Yeah, buddy. Oh, that was awful. Okay. Time for my shotties. There's no running from me. Oh, getting a little feisty there, eh? Oh, so many of them. Oh, just come at me. Oh, I got bullets. You ain't charging shit. Yeah, cute shoe you got there. We'll be sharing to fuck you up somehow. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. What the fuck? Oh. That's embarrassing. Alright, let's do this shit again. That's like my first death. I'm not very proud of it. I never got there. Oh. Yeah. You fucked yourself. Where are you going? Fool lost it. Oh. Get off me. Oh. Get the fuck out of my face. Oh, I have this. Oh, what is going? Yeah, no, your shield's ain't doing shit now. Yeah? Fuck off. Oh, it's a lot of fun. Hello. Bye bye. Oh. Who wants more? Oh, that was hell. And back. Oh. I was gonna do something amazing, but eh. What can you do? Fuck. Oh shit, that was an accident. I'm gonna try to use my pistol for. Try to get used to it. Oh. Nah, I'm not really a big fan of it. It's kinda weak. Oh. Get out of here, mate. Alright, that's that. I think. I love the soundtrack. Pumps you up. Alright, where am I going? Up here, somewhere. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. Okay, that's all of them. Do I go here? Call the elevator. Oh. have a feeling something bad's gonna happen. Oh. There's no interaction. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Thanks for lending me a hand. Someone's behind me.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal and I'll give you what you need.
That's great. Oh, it's a bit far, eh? Oh, going down. Fuck you up? Nah. Yeah, it's worth the tap. Yeah, nah. What we got here? Okay. Maybe I should have killed him there. They're hurting my ear. Like, fuck this guy with a shield. There's more. What happens? Can you just fuck off? Oh, okay. I didn't see that. Open, please. Yes, fuck that. And you too. Low on ammo. Oh, got one. There's a. I do something here. Sweet ass. Mike! Don't. No, no. Just. No. Oh. Should save my grenade for this one. Hey, just got the shield. What do I do? Do I just like... Oh, I almost forgot about that. There you go. Just fuck off. That's what I'm asking. I got no more shotgun shells, that's okay. Got his turret fell. This shield guy is pissing me off. I don't know how to stop him. Push up something, okay. Like a 10 shotgun shells. Any more we can't?
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Ew. Okay, that's cool. What's more important? Actually, don't know. Let's go with health.
That more is than pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here.
You should.
Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time.
Sounds
you
like
may
I'm
not agree
well.
With our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
All right. Proceed to the foundry airlock. So it seems like over here. Wait, before I exit, make sure I'm not missing anything. Okay. I think that's it. Yep, that is it.